your back with some more thing. But I put the thing on where you can share the people in the party, but there's nobody in the party. Now I need a okay, hurry up.
Sometimes I'm extra awesome.
Get the feeling there's more to this place than it seems.
Buckle up! Fasten your seatbelts!
Thank you.
can't get any better. Have to find another way.
It's my lucky day.
Tim!
Wait. You can only truly know your prey by watching him stalk his own.
I could teach you how to be a real predator. A spider, you... Take off your mask, Spider-Man. I need to see your eyes when you die. I know the truth. In your darkest moments, you wish you were strong enough to be like me. Admit it. Give in to it.
Nope, not running away.
This is so much fun.
You deliberately moving really slowly?
That's it. Go ahead. Kill me. You know you want to.
No, I don't kill.
Yeah. I told him you'd never be like me.
Don't matter. We're doing this all ourselves.
Task Force personnel, due to increased violence involving the gang war and the suspect known as Spider-Man, you are now free to employ extraordinary measures. Enter Base 2 from the Suppression Initiative immediately.
Spider-Man, this is Whitney Chang. I get the impression the task force is just looking for an excuse to take you down. So don't give them one.
So what else is new?
Okay, let's do this.
All units, remain on high alert. We've got multiple gang wars breaking out over the Russians' old territories. Everybody wants a piece. It's like the old west out there, so be careful.
Dispatch, my informants keep telling me about a new figure called the Kingpin, who's moving in to fill the power vacuum. No one seems to know his real name. Could you get some information on that for me?
Kingpin? Great. That's all I need. Some new wannabe trying to build an empire.
Appreciate you being here. They won't tell us what we got. You said it's dangerous. The bad guys want it.
My pleasure. The last thing any of us need is more dangerous stuff on the streets. Not being very subtle, are they? Try to neutralize him. Booyah! Dunked it! Whoa! Better up there than down here. Huh. Friendly neighborhood fireworks!
Be the perfect spot for an ambush. The engine and get out. Last chance. Move it, guys. Get it unloaded now.
This is why they call me amazing. It'll be a disaster. And of course the Daily Bugle never gets pictures of me winning like this. Just in time. Man, I was in the zone. Hey, unconscious bad guy, was I in the zone or what? Check it out. My reputation's bad enough without getting blamed for pilfering Picasso's.
Hey,
Yo, I bet that's...
Better take out the cameras, or the cops will blame this all on me. Let's see what I can do before they figure out I'm here.
Hey, kitty, kitty, kitty!
I learned a valuable lesson today. Kicking bad guys in the face is fun!
Come on, show me what you got!
Why am I not surprised? I expected better from you, Felicia.
What am I supposed to do?
Hooked up with me. I mean, yeah, I meant work with me. You know, take down bad guys instead of being one.
It's my nature to break the rules, Spider. You should try it sometime. You might like getting a little naughty.
But working for the Kingpin, Felicia? Organized crime? You're better than that. Impressed.
This ain't right. We weren't supposed to fight the spider alone. You were supposed to help us, lady.
Let that be a lesson to you, fellas. Follow a woman just because you like the way she fills out a cat suit? You'll be disappointed every time. I want to, do the right thing. But your track record isn't great. Just what I want. Hey, pay attention! I'm not gonna do this again for your benefit.
On me, aren't you, you naughty boy?
Just one time I caught somebody who was a real loser, and they were still better than you.
Now you know how the other guy feels when you hide in the shadows. You're not really trying.
don't think of themselves as bad guys, but come on, you must know.
I like watching you come into a room, but I like watching you leave even better.
So hard. I know I'm playing hard to get, but I'm worth it. You infuriate me.
Hey, pay attention! Gonna do this again for your benefit.
You're so cute.
Yeah.
Your heart wasn't in this, Felicia. Tell me what he.
Tomorrow.